Shit! Get them off of us! We're the best I can here! Nathan, hurry! Just hang on! On your right! Watch it, watch it!
Oh, shit!
Nathan? Nathan? What are we gonna do with you? You must be tired of these lectures. I know I'm tired of giving them. And now you have to stay here with me all weekend instead of going on the retreat with everyone else?
I don't care.
Yes, that is the crux of the problem.
I don't see why I'm the only one being punished.
Because you started the fight.
He wouldn't give me back my book.
I told you to leave those books in your room. You only have yourself to blame.
Doesn't give him the right to just snatch it from me.
Does that give you the right to start throwing punches?
It wasn't just about the book.
What was it then?
Nothing. I'll save it for confession.
No matter what I try, you seem insistent on going down the same sad road as your brother. What a waste.
See you. Up and around we go.
Whoa! Ugh.
Too slippery. Nice and quiet. Uh-oh.
Isn't it our job to help boys like him?
In the meantime, I'm neglecting the other dozen boys under my care.
What do you want me to do?
You know my opinion.
I'm not ready to give up on him yet.
You can't keep avoiding it.
Look, I'll talk to him in the morning, okay?
Good night, Father.
Good night, Sister Catherine.
Whoa, it's my file. Damn it.
Nathan! You're in big trouble.
Sister Catherine?
Oh, darn.
Ah, Sister Catherine. I've forgotten my keys again. Can you open the gate for me?
Coming, Father.
There. Sam?
Ooh, you gotta learn to watch your back.
Alright.
Hey, it's good to see you, little brother.
What was that? Really? Again?
It's nothing.
You told me you'd stay out of trouble, though.
He was talking shit about us.
So?
He said that Dad dumped us here because we're worthless, and Mom is in hell because...
Nathan, come on. They're just saying it because it gets to you, all right? You just gotta learn to laugh it off.
You wouldn't.
Well, do as I say, not as I do. Here. You'll catch a cold.
So, what are you doing here like this anyway? If the nuns catch you, they're gonna call the cops.
Well, I got something for you, and I couldn't wait till Christmas.
What?
It's outside.
What happened to us staying out of trouble?
This is an exception.
Mm-hmm. Nice jump.
Come on, here, give me a hand. You're right. The sister's feeding you enough. The place is kind of empty. Where is everyone?
Some Bible retreat.
Yeesh. I remember those. How's Father Duffy doing?
He's the one decent guy in there. You should come and say hi.
Nah. I don't need the guilt. Easy. Come on. Damn.
You didn't prop it.
I did. At least I thought I did. No, it doesn't matter. We're gonna take the high road.
The high road?
Just follow me. Watch this.
Oh.
And now, we take the high road.
Have you done this before?
Once or twice. Here, come on. Your turn.
What you been up to?
Work. working mostly.
You still dating that girl?
Oh, Crystal? On again, off again. Currently off again. No guts, no glory. Whoa, whoa. Come on, Nathan. Just don't think about it. You got this.
I got you.
See? No big deal.
Yeah. Nothing to it.
Hey, stay with me. Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, totally.
Through here.
Right behind you.
There's a jump coming up.
Okay.
Nice and easy. Oops. Was that a sin? I think that's a sin. You ready, Tarzan?
Yeah.
Go ahead. Up the steeple. Come on. It's a nice view, huh?
Yeah. Not bad. You ever been up here before?
This particular room? No.
But you do know where you're going, right?
More or less.
You ever been up here before?
This particular roof? No.
But you do know where you're going, right?
More or less. You wait here, and you watch me. Your turn. All right, go ahead. Just don't overthink it.
Oh, crap!
Of course she did. Here, follow me. You know what? How about you take this one?
Really?
Yeah, really. I'll follow your lead. Attaboy, Nathan.
Okay. Okay.
All right. After you. Now, head down.
Just like that,
we're out.
All right.
Check it out.
Huh?
Whoa, you got the 250?
250? What are you talking about? No, this is the 500cc twin.
No way.
Yeah.
Where'd you lift it from?
Whoa. That's a low blow. But hey, I'll have you know that I am a changed man. Bought this with hard-earned cash. Here, come on, take a seat.
The only time you pull a stunt like this is when you're trying to make up for something.
You are too smart for your own good, you know that? All right. I got this job. Pays well. Really well. But, I gotta leave town for a little bit.
What's a little bit?
Like, a year. At the most, and then I'll be back before you even know it, all right?
You're bailing on me.
Come on, don't be so dramatic.
What, so it wasn't bad enough to leave me in that place? How could you do this to me, Sam?
Anyway, I'm doing this for you. The money I make is for the both of us. And then in a couple of years, when you're out...
years? Take me with you.
I can barely support myself.
I'll pitch in.
I know you think the orphanage sucks.
You have no idea.
Yeah, but it's the best thing for you right now. Right? You just gotta trust me on that one.
It's not fair.
Hey, nothing about our lives has been fair. But we've made it work, right?
Sure.
Well, you know, the bike wasn't the only surprise. And I guess I'm gonna have to ruin the next one.
What?
I found Mom's stuff. Everything that Dad sold, I tracked down the buyer.
If you're saying this just to make me feel better...
Oh, I swear to God.
Where?
on the other side of town. What do you say we go and get it back?
You mean steal it?
It's not stealing if it was ours to begin with.
I'm pretty sure the cops aren't gonna see it that way.
Well, then let's not get caught.
You ready for this?
Hell yeah.
Esto va a estar más fácil de lo que esperaba, ¿eh?
You're gonna have to do better than that, pal.
Acabemos con esto.
Let's go.
Esto va a ser divertido. ¡A él! Chingada, ¿eh? Este gringo sabe pelear, ¿eh?
¡Déjalo sin dientes! ¡Dale en la cara!
A ver cómo te sales de esta, cara. ¿Qué tal esto?
¡Dale una paliza!
¡Asshole, let go of me!
¡Agárrenmelo!
¡Fight back at you!
¡Lucha como un hombre!
¡Fuck that!
¡You asked for it!
¡Toma esto, pendejo!
¡Puedes hacerlo!
¡I got you now!
¡Dale una paliza!
¡Come on!
Esto es por meterte con nosotros. Ahora sí, pendejo. Te vas a arrepentir.
¡Shit!
¡Te voy a matar, come mierda! ¡Te voy a cerrar la bocota, gringo!
¡Get off of me!
¡Ya basta!
¡Avívalo!
¡My turn!
Hey, we weren't fighting, huh? Right, little guy?
Voy a matar, gringo, come mierda.
Hey, give me a call when you're tall enough to ride the rides.
Te voy a sacar a tirar por el culo.
Solitaria. Cállalo.
Te voy a estar esperando aquí, eh?
Abre.
How long am I supposed to be in here? Huh? Where's the toilet?
You looking at it. Have fun.
I will. Gracias. I was having a great dream, too.
Hey. All right, easy.
All right, cálmate. Any chance I can take a shower?
Cállate.
Morning, boys. Or is it the evening? It's hard to tell down here.
Oye, idiota. Get up the stairs. Viene saliendo un prisionero. Abran la reja.
Una semana. Qué generosos.
Son tipo generoso.
Hey, nice to see you. Humid.
Welcome to Panama.
Hey, gringo. Vi lo que hiciste a Gustavo.
Tengo un cuchillo que tiene tu nombre, amigo. Te lo mostraré cuando regreses.
Déjanoslo a nosotros. Nos encargamos de él.
Muévanse. Quítense, cabrones.
Hey. Tranquilízate.
Looks like you have some fans.
Yeah, my adoring public.
Go. Abre la reja.
¿A dónde lo llevas?
Es una sorpresa.
Diviértete.
I do speak a little Spanish, you know. Wait, what did you say?
You'll find out soon enough.
Te lo advertí. ¿No escuchaste?
¿Qué está mirando?
Nada, amigo. Atrás.
De este me encargo yo.
Bien.
Where are you taking me anyway?
You'll see. After you?
Yeah, this isn't sketchy at all. Hey, you know, this doesn't look like the warden's office.
Go left.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Through there.
Through here? Take these cuffs off, or what?
I want in.
In?
Whatever you hope to find up there, I want in.
Now, come on, Marcus. The deal was just to get us in and out of here. That's it.
Just? I'm sticking my neck up for you gringos.
Yeah, and Rafe is paying you a lot of money for your trouble.
See? But not nearly enough.
You were told not to open that.
Yes. I was also told not to take bribes, not to bring anyone here. And not to beat on my inmates. But here we are.
Just be careful with that. It's 300 years old.
I was a member of Captain Henry Avery's crew. You know who that is?
He was a pirate.
The pirate who pulled off the biggest heist in history and got away with it. I looked him up.
It's great.
Over $400 million worth of gold and jewels, all from one single ship. The guns way.
Yeah. I'm familiar with the story. Can you get to the point?
I occupied the highest cell in Spaniard's prison. Here. I hope someday you will find your way into this infernal place, bear my cross, and discover the riches of paradise.
What? What do you want?
The riches of paradise.
Oh, it's a metaphor.
No. You and your friends did not pay to get into this infernal place in search of a metaphor. I want in.
Right. I tell you what. Let me go up there, check out the prison cell. If there's still anything there after 300 years, you can take this up with Rafe. Now, come on. Letter. Por favor.
How are you gonna get up there anyways?
Climb. Oh, unless, of course, you want to do it, since you want in and all.
Just don't break your neck.
That's the plan. Hey, did you bring what I asked?
Yeah. Hid it just over there, under the work table, by the crates.
Great, thanks.
There we go, piece of cake.
Hey, did you bring what I asked?
Yeah. Hid it just over there, under the work table, by the crates.
There we go, piece of cake. Bingo. Now we're in business.
Whew.
there's the prison cell. How do I get up there?
Here we go.
Looks like I can slide down there. Hook on that post, probably. Wait till Sam hears about this. Onward and upward. Now, I've got to find the highest cell.